this is the first day back in Charleston after our 1 day delay. I think it's time to get back into the groove of things, which is work, biking, and did I mention that I brought back one souvenir? That's probably the most expensive souvenir I ever bought. A hurt neck. You remember day one of Montreal? Well, my neck is still hurting just that bad. It's hard for me to move around at all. So let's get back to work and let's see how things are going.